Man is still in the cause and effect process. Karana illade karya illa anna thara chintisthane illa. For example, nowadays modern people, they want to keep themselves very trim. So they don't drink milk because their teeth will get strengthened and their blood will get purified. They don't want these two. Then they won't even see where is butter because they will put on weight. But it is the paste which the cow's butter is the paste which heals all the wounds in the body. And then much less ghee. Oh, the sight of ghee will get burnt and become watery. They are so frightened about ghee. Anta jealous. But put that ghee in any product, it will get purified. Cow ghee has the power to purify anything in this world. But they will not increase weight in all this. But whenever they want to eat anything, and cap it up with cheese. Chop it up with lot of cheese. That is pizza. So, that is the most dangerous in the world. It has that much cholesterol which can't be liquidated. Even banks can be liquidated. So that will go and disturb the arteries, that will go and disturb the liver. But they want that, but not anything which does good to the system. So what is the cause, what is the effect? People, if they know, then they will try to know what is right for them. ಯಾವ ಕಾರಣಕ್ಕೆ ತಿನ್ನಬಾರದು ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ಕೊಂಡ್ರೆ ಇದು ತಿನ್ನಬಾರದು ಅಂತ ನಾವು ಗೊತ್ತಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಅಲ್ವಾ. ಬಟ್ ಇನ್ ಡಿಸ್ಕವರಿ ಚಾನೆಲ್ ಆರ್ ಸಮಥಿಂಗ್ ದೇ ಶೋ ಕೌ ಯೂರಿನ್ ಥೆರಪಿ. ಆಲ್ ದಿ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಕಮ್ ಟು ಅನ್ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡಿಂಗ್ ದಟ್ ಕೌಸ್ ಯೂರಿನ್ ಡಸ್ ಗುಡ್ ಟು ದಿ ಬಾಡಿ. ಇವನ್ ಏಡ್ಸ್ ಗೆಟ್ಸ್ ಔಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಸಿಸ್ಟಮ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದೇ ವಾಶ್ ದೇರ್ ಫೇಸ್ ವಿತ್ ಇಟ್. ನೌ ದ ಥಿಯರಿ ಕೌ ಥೆರಪಿ ಯೂರಿನ್ ಥೆರಪಿ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಕಾಟ್ ದಿ ಇಮ್ಯಾಜಿನೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಆಲ್ ದಿ ಪೀಪಲ್. ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ some American has to support what is cow urine, and they have to teach Indians what is cow urine therapy. Shame on Indians. There is a term called the panchagavya.
ಒಂದು ಪದವಿದೆ ಪಂಚಗವ್ಯ ಎಂಬುದಾಗಿ.
This panchagavya cleans the entire system and sees that no disease or no toxin is left within the body. What is this panchagavya? Cow is an important animal in this world. All that is good is there in the cow. There's nothing bad about the cow. So this cow's droppings, this cow's milk, cow's butter la adha nei and more what do you call அஞ்சு இருக்கு இல்லையா, நெய், மோர், சகனி, மூத்திரம், அப்புறம் இன்னொன்று சொன்னேன்
ஹாலு.
ஹாலு, வாட் ஆர் தி ஃபைவ் திங்ஸ்? பஞ்சகவ்யா, these five, if you mix and eat, no disease is there in the body, unless we imagine one. The toxins also get out. There will be no disease, immediate execution of these diseases out of the system. Then if you imagine and put some tablets, the effect of the tablets will take place. But there is no disease. A man imagines many things, what to do. So all of you are very, many of you were fortunate enough to enjoy this. On the day of inauguration of that senior citizen's home, cow's milk was used, cow's ghee was used, and then cow's, what do you call that, another? Butter or something that was used, and cow also did drop this, and also cow's urine was also there. And all the good signs like Krishna, Hattu, Bhattu, Gattu, that also was there. So So we enjoyed this on that day. That means we were cleansed on that day. Even without our knowing, the panchagavya effect happened in with us. ಎಲ್ಲ ಊಟದಲ್ಲಿ ಅದರಲ್ಲಿ ಇದರಲ್ಲಿ ಏನೇನಿರಲ್ಲೋ ಮಿಸ್ ಆಗಿ ಹೊಟ್ಟೆ ಹೊರಗಡೆ ಹೋಯ್ತಾ ಹೋಗ್ತು. ಐ ಆಮ್ ಟಾಕಿಂಗ್ ಅಬೌಟ್ ಕಾಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಎಫೆಕ್ಟ್. ದ ಥಿಂಗ್ ಈಸ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪನ್ ಬೈ ಇಟ್ ಸೆಲ್ಫ್, ದೆರ್ ಇಸ್ ನೋ ರೀಸನ್ ಫಾರ್ ಇಟ್. ದರ್ ಇಸ್ ನೋ ರೀಸನ್ ಫಾರ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪನಿಂಗ್. ಬಟ್ ಮ್ಯಾನ್ ಕೆನ್ ನಾಟ್ ಸಿಟ್ ಕ್ವೈಟ್, ಯು ನೋ, ಹಿ ಗೋಸ್ ಆನ್ ಟ್ರೈಂಗ್ ಟು ಇನ್ವೆಂಟ್ ಸಮ್ ರೀಸನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಟ್ರೈ ಟು ಟೆಲ್ ದಟ್ ದಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ರೀಸನ್ ಫಾರ್ ದಟ್. ಇಫ್ ಯು ಜಸ್ಟ್ just open your ears and walk on the road, you will know. 100% of the words used is just unnecessary. Just unnecessary, and they are all false, farce, and will not come to any, will not solve any purpose. But still they are trying to waste their time, trying to impose some idea on someone, and that man takes it and tries to circulate it. And that things are going on rotation more than money. ಐಡಿಯಾಸ್ ರೊಟೆಕ್ಟ್. ನೀವು ಸ್ಟಾರ್ ಸಿಟಿ ನೋಡಿಲ್ವೇ, ನೀವು ಆ ರಿಸಾರ್ಟ್ ನೋಡಿಲ್ವೇ, ನೀವು ಡ್ರೀಮ್ ಲ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಹೋಗಿಲ್ವೇ. ಸೊ ದಿಸ್ ಐಡಿಯಾಸ್ ರೊಟೇಟ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಆರ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಆನ್ ಸ್ಪೆಂಡಿಂಗ್ ದ ಟೈಮ್ ಇನ್ ಮೆನಿ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಥಿಂಗ್ಸ್ ವಿಚ್ ದಿ ಥಿಂಗ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಫ್ರೂಟ್ಫುಲ್. ದಿ ವರ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ ಇಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಅಟ್ಯಾಚ್ ಟು ಸಾಧನ ಆಲ್ಸೋ. ಸೊ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಆಸ್ಕ್, ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಡನ್ 1 crore ಜಪ, have you got siddhi of Ganesh, have you got siddhi of this, can I see this, can I see that. And there are gurus who are going on supporting this. Yeah, 1 crore japa you will get this, 2 crore japa you will become that. One of the top brain of India, who is no more now, his mission is running. He is just left the body before 10-20 years 25 years. One person has taken over. And that man is telling, oh katha shravan vasiyo, aapko jarur mukti milega. Bhagwan ka katha suno, katha andar jab jata hai, aap logon ko mukti milega. So what, the people will become more, his CDs and bhajans will be circulated more, and ultimate aim is to get more people and money. So what is this? But does he know anything about mukti or shravana? Luckily that man was a giant of an intelligence of India, resplendent with Gita. Luckily he passed away, not listening to this. Literally he will feel very sad for one who runs his mission like this one. This is where a man is caught in cause and effect. Aa katha sunenge, aa mukti milega. What is that? ಕೃಷ್ಣಾಥ ಹೋನೆ ಆವೋ ಹೋಲಿ ಮನಾವೋ ಎಮೋಷನಲ್ ಫೀಲ್. ಐ ಡೋಂಟ್ ನೋ ವೆದರ್ ದೇ ರಿಯಲಿ ಮೀನ್ ಇಟ್. ದೇ ಆರ್ ಸೋ ಮಚ್ ಅಫ್ರೈಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಕಲರ್ಸ್ ನೌ, ಯು ನೋ. ಐ ಡೋಂಟ್ ನೋ ಹೌ ದೇ ಅಕ್ಸೆಪ್ಟೆಡ್ ಕಲರ್ಸ್ ಎಸ್ಟರ್ಡೇ. ಕಲರ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಫುಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಶಿಯಂ, ಸುಡುವಂಥ ಪ್ರಾಡಕ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಅಂತ. ಎಸ್ಟರ್ಡೇ ದರ್ ವಾಸ್ ಎ ಬಿಗ್ ಡಿಸ್ಟ್ರಿಬ್ಯೂಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿಸ್. So just everyone wants to spend time in some way, but if they can know that they are spending time, this is where Kendra tries to tell you, I am playing holy, which becomes important, I. So that is the beauty of your self-recognition, self-evolution, than the act of playing holy. Isn't that great? So what's important? I play. I go to golf, I play. I go to holi, I play. Instead of just becoming mad with the crowd and getting lost, this light of self-illumination is absent in all the human creatures. So then you will restrict yourself. You know your limits. When you are indulging, you will know how you indulge. And what will be the reaction to it? Once again I tell, body is the most pure creation. But human tendency is to contradict this purity and mix this with a lot of unwanted and unintelligence indulgences. So if you know for a second that your body is the purest of creation, then you will indulge. It's not that you are going mad with the crowd. Did you see that? Yes, I will see it. That will be your answer. It's not that someone sees, I am also seeing. It's not that. So that is an approach which is intelligent. So when I say sadhana, there is no cause effect in sadhana. You can't attain mukti just like that. Because mukti is not a thing to be attained. It's a self-revelation. So when you are talking of dhyana, I always say, go to the root of who searches, then what is to be searched. So instead of that, if you are going on concentrating on light, this, that, devaro, devi, you will be emotionally attached to something. It's very good. But you, the person who searches, and the mind who searches, then something which searches, should it not be lost till such a time? It's a search. Whatever I am telling, it's only for the world, not for all of you. You are all released long back, whether you know or not. Your confusion, your thinking would have got attached yourself to this world, got a rope tightened to this world. But know that you are not one of all this. So when you are talking through your mind, when you are talking through your eyes, when you are seeing a creation, then maybe you are bound, otherwise you are not. None of you are bound. So this was my word long back today, even after millions of years, this will be what the truth will be, truth of life will be. So know this, be beyond thinking, but you think, you interact, you act. First put yourself. Ultimately, your faith that you exist. Release happens through this faith only. But this Shraddha should not be an approach of intelligence or mind. This should be a strong awareness in the heart. So if this happens, then there is no more to be done in this world. Any questions? From whatever we have told you, only one now, if all of you don't answer, then raise your hands and dance. If things happen by itself, if we keep our mind that, is it right? Mind, we are not bothering about anything because things happen by itself. Long back the answer came, but still, if any one of you remembers. So any other education is creating problem today. Everywhere. A big electronic city like MNC, suppose. Nowadays, one army captain will be the head of residential schools or training department of various MNCs and companies. They know how to train, you know, they were in different places. So they train the people. Whenever anything problem comes, how the people should act, even that should be trained. If food is served, how you should eat. That is the training Americans give, Europeans give. Till the hunger dies, you will not touch the plate. You have to prepare the table, you have to prepare this, you have to prepare the fork, you have to prepare the knife. So first you should eat this, second you should eat that. By that time, the fellow will die because of gas. Such idiotic brains are working everywhere and we follow that. So what happens is this training people, MNCs. Suppose there is some problem in this building, all of you should take the escalator, not the lift, because maybe a current generator will be out, you know. So you have to take the escalator or you have to use the steps and run down. So there is a time given. Today at 12 o'clock, all of you have to come out, run down. So everyone is prepared, 12 o'clock, 12 o'clock, 12 o'clock. Stajika time. All will vanish. So the captain comes in every room. He gives a whistle. Come on, rush up, go down. What are you doing here? Get down fast. Then one day there was a really bomb hoax. None of the employees went down. Then this captain was very upset. He comes and asks, what's happening? There is a hoax and you are not running down. You didn't whistle and say, come on, what are you doing here? Get out. So that's how we are also training our mind in the name of training. Ah, foolish. Don't get hurt because these are all happening. It's an actual experience. I put it with a little masala there. So such mind, trained mind, do we need? Or we believe in intuition or God's conscience, which flashes immediately. That happens only when the mind is silent. That's what I was trying to answer you that time. So when the mind is silent, you don't need any extra cushion or any training or anyone to tell you anything. Just flashes. Illumination. So you are not put to any risk because you follow conscience. Once again, future is in India's hands, nowhere else. So all those knowledge and things we used to be very proud of outside, they will be proud if they know a little of Indian culture or Indian tradition, Indian medicine. They will be very happy. Those who will be available in the world, they will be very happy to know a little about India, so that only this knowledge will be the knowledge. All other knowledge may not come to help for the sake of redemption of the world. Wherever you go, you may have to turn to India. Just like you go to North India, South India, Calcutta, they will search for MS, higher MS to eat. For academics, they may go to IIT, Kharagpur. There are Nehru block, Patel block, O block, A block, all the blocks. Which blocks the people in rooms? Are big names, or Puri, Dal, Rice, Rasam, Blast. ಅವರವರೇ ಹಾಕೊಳ್ಬೋದು ನಮ್ಮ ಐ ಐ ಟಿ ಬಿ ಎಲ್ ಮೆಸ್ ಥರ ಬಟ್ ದೇ ವಿಲ್ ವೈಟ್ ಫಾರ್ ಸ್ಯಾಟರ್ಡೇ ಆರ್ ಸಂಡೇ ದೇ ವಿಲ್ ರಶ್ ಟು ನಾಯರ್ ಅಂಗಡಿ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಕಲ್ಲಷ್ಟು ಸ್ಟ್ರಾಂಗ್ ಇಡ್ಲಿ ಇರುತ್ತದೆ ವಾಟ್ ಎವರ್ ಹಿ ಕಾಲ್ಸ್ ಆಸ್ ಇಡ್ಲಿ ವಿಲ್ ಟೆಸ್ಟ್ ಈವನ್ ರಾಕ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಟೀತ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಕಚ್ಚಿ ಅದು ಏನೋ ಚಟ್ನಿ ಏನೋ ಹೆಸರಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದು ಖಾರ ಹಾಕ್ತಾನೆ ಎಲ್ಲ ಮಾಡಿ ಹಾ ಹೂವನ್ನು ಹೇಳ್ಕೊಂಡಾದರೂ ಸೌತ್ ಇಂಡಿಯನ್ ತಿಂದ್ಬಿಟ್ಟು ಹೋಗ್ತಾರೆ ಸೊ ದಿ ಸೌತ್ ಇಂಡಿಯನ್ಸ್ ಹೂ ಗೋ ಟು ದಟ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಕಮ್ ಬ್ಯಾಕ್ ಟು ಎಂಜಾಯ್ ದಿ ಟ್ರೆಡಿಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಸೌತ್ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ ಹೌರ್ ಹಾರ್ಡ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಸೊ ದಟ್ಸ್ ಭಾರತ್ ವಿಲ್ ಲೀಡ್ ಐ ವಾಸ್ ಟ್ರೈಂಗ್ ಟು ಟೆಲ್ ಭಾರತ್ ವಿಲ್ ಲೀಡ್ ಓ